Friends, welcome to Agriculture Channel. Here I have different crops associated terms. Curing is related to tobacco, tea and onion. Stripping is related to jute, mesta, sun hemp. Nipping for cotton and chickpea. Topping in tobacco. Wrapping is done in sugarcane. Propping in sugarcane, bajra and dahincha. Dahincha is a green manuring crop. Then trash is related to sugarcane. Pegging or geocarpe is related to groundnut and day flower. Retting is related to mesta, sun hemp, jute, Indian hemp. Ribboning is related to jute and mesta. Reaping is related to rice, wheat, barley. Picking in cotton, lady's finger, table pea and field pea. Grazing is related to paragrass or pasture grasses. Shelling is for peanut, maize, sunflower. Ginning is for cotton. Seasoning for turmeric and chilies. Grading and sorting for potato, rice and wheat. Ratooning is especially for sugarcane and sorghum. Bushening is for paddy. Desuckering is for tobacco. Disbudding for tobacco again. Blanching is for cauliflower. Hulling and milling is for rice. Priming is filling water before start of pumping unit in tobacco. Then lodging is in sugarcane, jute and bajra. Crop logging in sugarcane along with apical dominance. The term is also used in sugarcane. Then blind hoeing is used in sugarcane and peanut. Arrowing is again used in sugarcane. Thank you.